The NI-9205 is an advanced C-series voltage input module, manufactured by National Instruments. This module can be used with NI-Compact Rio and Compact DAC chassis, and is structured with 16 differential analog input channels or 32 single-ended analog input channels, with an analog input resolution of 16 bits. There are four programmable input ranges for each channel. The difference between the NI-9205 part numbers is that part number 785184-01 has spring terminal connectors, is a 36-position connector, and is not conformal coded. Part number 779357-01 has D-sub front connectors with 37 pins, and is also not conformal coded. Finally, part number 780173-01 has D-sub front connectors, but is the only version that is conformal coded. The variations with D-sub connectors have 60V DCCH earth ground isolation, while the module with spring terminal connectors has 250V RMSCH earth ground isolation. It is an excellent combination of speed and channel count. This module is suitable for an affordable multifunction system. The NI-9205 has several programmable measurement ranges, which includes plus or minus 200 millivolt plus or minus 1 volt plus or minus 5 volts, and up to plus or minus 10 volts, has a maximum sample rate of 250 kilosamples per second per channel, and voltage protection up to 60 volts. The voltage protection assists with avoiding signal transients among common and input channels, and helps prevent high common mode voltage range, immunity, and noise. The NI-9205 card can prevent a transient overvoltage up to 1000 volts RMS. The NI-9205 is run using the NI-DAC-MX driver software, which must be installed first. After installation of the software, the user needs to install support for their choice application development environment, which could be LabVIEW, LabWindows CVI, C++, C#, or Visual Basic .NET. The module holds a specific measurement signal conditioning system, which helps connect to a range of signals and sensors. It also helps to connect banks, and enables the mechanism for channel-to-channel isolation options. The NI-9205 voltage input module offers wide ranges for temperature measurements. As a result, it helps the user meet environmental needs, which is useful for control, measurement, and communication to connect applications to a sensor. Here are some common questions about the NI-9205. What are the differences between the three part numbers for the NI-9205 module? The NI-9205 module has several connector types available. The one with spring terminals is part number 785184-01. This variation of the module is not conformal coded. Part number 779357-01 has D-sub front connectors and is not conformal coded. The last part number, 780173-01, has D-sub front connectors as well, but is the only conformal coded version of the module. The variations with D-sub connectors have 60V DCCH earth ground isolation, while the module with spring terminal connectors has 250 volts RMSCH earth ground isolation. What is the NI-9205 sample rate? The NI-9205 sample rate is 250 kilosamples per second. How long is the NI-9205 calibration interval? The NI-9205 calibration interval is 2 years. What is the NI-9205 ADC resolution? The NI-9205 ADC resolution is 16 bits. This concludes our overview of the NI-9205. Need more information on the NI-9205 or any other National Instruments products? Feel free to drop a comment below, or contact us directly at sales@apexwaves.com. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more product highlights, how-tos, and industry insights.